The next time you have a recipe that calls for butter, don't throw that wrapper away. Save it, fold it, and put it in a small sandwich baggie and stick it in the door of your freezer. That way, the next time you have a recipe that calls for buttering a dish or a cookie sheet or a casserole pan, jerk it out, use the wrapper, butter it. You've killed two birds with one stone.